Dax, may I noodle?
Please. It's been a long time.
Look at them. I came here to get romantic with the woman I love. Instead, she's with her ex-boyfriend, and I'm stuck with a pair of skilled mechanical hands. Say, I don't suppose you're free later. And I have no choice.
And now this part.
If you want to steal my girl, you'll have to fight me for her. Stop playing that lovely song and put up your dukes.
Fry, there's nothing to be jealous of. I've been sitting here paying my bills online.
Dude, you broke my reed. You owe me like a dollar.
You'll have to kill me for it.
Just stop, you two.
I've had that reed for 20 years. It's irreplaceable. I want my dollar.
Sean? What the heck are you doing, you moron?
Jeez, a little drinking, a little fighting.
Get off my back.
Who are you?
This is my wife, Darlene. We met at the 99-cent store.
You're married?
Wait a dang minute. One eye, purple hair. You're Leela, the crazy one that Sean dumped.
It was mutual.
Sean, why is this hussy at our resort?
Your resort? This is our vacation.
You could have fooled me.
Quiet, Fry. This is between me and the lady in the hooter hammock.
Listen, honey. I'd love to stay here in Denny's quite yet, but they just told me the shuttle's fixed.
What? We better leave before they charge us for another day. Grab some complimentary snacks and let's go!